signs, expressions, and mudras. Some people with special needs convey their feelings and thoughts through signs. They also use different facial expressions to communicate their feelings. In Indian classical dances, hand gestures, also called mudras, play a very important role. Each mudra denotes something specific. Dancers use these for telling stories without using words. These show objects like a fish, a dancing peacock, clouds, rain, thunder, etc.